University of Southern Indiana will hold visitation services for its founding president, Dr. David Rice. The services on Friday are being held in Carter Hall University Center West on the USI campus from 3 to 5 p.m. A prayer vigil follows that at 5. Dr. Rice was the dean of Indiana State University, Evansville, in 1967. And led the university for 27 years when it became USI and gained its independence. Funeral services are set for Saturday.